A certain antibiotic may cause deadly heart rhythms. I'm Erin White, and this is a Daily RX Minute. A common treatment for bronchitis, strep throat, pneumonia, and earaches may also cause a deadly reaction in some patients, according to a new FDA warning. Azithromycin, or brand name Zithromax, is known for its relatively quick 5-day treatment of bacterial infections. But a few days ago, the FDA cautioned that this antibiotic could spark abnormal electrical activity in the heart and cause a fatal rhythm. Ask your doctor about medication safety, and for additional health news information about this story and others, click the related links below.